done cooking just a moment.
Let's bring out our other fighter for the blue one corner. Let's get him prepared for Silas Reynolds.
So here's Silas Reynolds coming out from Shield Systems here in Knoxville, Tennessee. Reynolds is 1-0 in his career. And Reynolds, at the age of 31, had an impressive win at Valor Fights in 87. That was at Knoxville Civic Coliseum.
Downtown Knoxville at the International.
Battle of the 30s.
That's right. Reynolds at 31.
Keep the pressure
on. 36.
Watch it. It's coming.
A lot of dancing around right now. They're just waiting on the timing. That's what it is. They're just waiting on the perfect timing and perfect stride.
Reynolds has changed stances a couple of times from southpaw to orthodox.
But Cook is definitely
throwing
more hands. Silas is doing a couple of kicks. Let's see.
Drive it forward, bud. Keep coming.
Cook started up, but not all the way through.
Pressure.
Wide stance from Reynolds. He's in and out.
There you go. Come on. Silas Reynolds gets a first round victory on strikes over Bud Cook.
Congrats to Silas, man. He really stayed calm, collected, went for the takedown when it was there, and then picked up a really good win just then. Good job to you, bud.
Yeah, and Chandler, you know, with the amateurs, they're going to stop you quicker. You know, it's the same
thing. Yeah, you're not getting paid. And, you know, a lot of times, you know, they start the fastest fighters get mad, but realistically, if you ain't getting paid, don't get, this is practice.
Right.
I mean, for real, this is practice.
All right. To the cage in Van Hinckman.
All right, also we have our winner, 1 minute and 32 seconds into the first round. Winner by, you can take TKO by strikes in the blue corner, Silas Reynolds.
So congrats to Silas Reynolds, moves his record to 2-0.
2-0. Shield Systems is 2-1 on the night, Chandler, because they picked up a win and a loss in the battle of Shield Systems in the first fight. And then